May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in him, so that you may overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. We have one who repairs. We have one who can fit the broken pieces that don't seem to be able to fit back into the places. But God is a God who takes even the broken pieces and he repairs them. He puts them back and even better than before. If you find yourself in a place, or maybe you know someone who's just really in a place of brokenness, I want you to know today there is hope for you. I want you to hear that this morning. There is hope. Why? Because there is grace.